cursed ship is hiding, Tech Marine.
Hold your tongue, Avidus. Open your eyes.
Commander, I have uncovered another transmission from the traitor. We should review it before launching another mission. Like Martellus, I have been trying to identify the traitor using our shipboard cogitators.
Have you made any progress?
Of a sort. This message was in our own transmission tomes.
Angelos has us charging around the sector on the Retribution. They know about me. Or at least that I exist. Only the Vox Cloak Invocator has masked my identity thus far.
The traitor is here, aboard the Retribution. He is one of us.
We need to reactivate the ancient logic engine aboard the Judgment of Carrion. To recover the proper activation rights, you must locate data slates hidden in the surrounding. The logic engine is secured in a sealed vault. Only the engine's activation rights will open the vault and grant us access.
Xenos and demons infest the Judgment of Carrion, Commander. But the lingering warp energies in the ship pose a far graver danger. With prolonged
Commander, you must locate ancient data slates to access the vault. They should be in data racks of some sort.
We have no time to waste. The foul resonance of the warp is already palpable. An apothecary's reductor vial, still intact. It contains Bonaparte's progenoid glands, the chapter's holy gene seed.
If an apothecary collected it, why leave it here?
A fair question, but we cannot overlook the opportunity to recover Blood Raven's gene stock. Be vigilant for other vials or signs of an apothecary.
Commander, the rules indicate Bonaparte still serves in the chapter honor guard.
How can that be?
Under attack!
Prepare for combat!
The Tyranids are attacking! Where we need it! Cut those aliens now! It is done! Move on! Forward, brothers!
hostiles. Assault squad ready. Coordinates fixed.
Make repositioning.
Hostiles. Position. Mark. Forward, brothers.
Yes, of course.
At your command. Regroup.
This way!
Destroy them! Target acknowledged.
Ready.
Acknowledged.
Press the assault, brother!
We will take it. Give them, make it ours. Point secure. Assault squad approaching. Seek and destroy.
Another fallen brother. Veteran Lucanus, also of the 5th Company.
And another Reductovile.
Martellus, what do the roles say about Brother Lucanus?
Killed in the Karava campaign.
I was at Karava. I recall no Lucanus.
Commander, both Bonaparte and Lucanus served in an expedition aboard the Judgment of Carrion. I shall try to uncover more about this expedition.
Xenos in the gantries! Get ready!
You have enough data slates, Commander. I shall begin the activation rites.
The Tyranids are attacking!
Felt, Commander. We must hurry.
Yes, of course.
Tactical Marines repositioning.
Assault squad ready.
secured the location. Assault squad repositioning.
We had best exercise caution. Tyranids aboard these derelicts can evolve to suit the environment.
Yes, I sense powerful psychic echoes. Even against the warp energies.
Forward!
Forward, brothers!
Tactical Marine ready.
I have done what you asked! No more! Can you hear me?
Another fallen brother, and another gene seed.
Sergeant Sarpedon, 5th Company.
Another member of the same expedition. The records list Apothecary Galen as the leader.
Which explains the reductor vials.
But not why they were left behind.
A Another door blocks our way.
There's a data slate on the door. Xenos detected.
Eliminate them. The logic engine must not be damaged.
The Tyranids are attacking!
Our assault squad is taking losses.
Your orders. Stay with us, brother. Fall back to a secure position!
With me, brothers, advance forward.
Tyranid assault!
Blade!
Get to the logic engine.
This is Galen. I no longer know how long I've been on this forsaken derelict. So many brothers dead. And the voice of Ulcair cackles from every shadow. It is hungry. It wants the holy gene sealed in each of us. I must hide the reductive vials. Even the demon cannot know the entire Space Hulk.
Commander, that was some sort of Vox recording from centuries ago. I will analyze it as best I can.
Let our enemies beware, for victory is ours.
Your prize had best be worth sending us into that foul place, Tech Marine.
Recovering gene seed alone is worth the risk, Avitus.
I will begin analysis of the logic engine right away, Commander. We have also received several distress signals from across the sector. The following transmission is repeating on secure chapter channels.
Come, Blood Ravens! Face me in battle if you dare! I am Aragost of the Black Legion! I await you on Aurelia!
The scum is challenging us like an undercity pit fighter.
If he wants a battle, I will give him one.
This must be a trap.
Does it matter?
Commander, the Vandis heretics are gaining ground hourly. Captain Angelos has sent no Blood Ravens to aid Meridian. I need your help. Please come to Meridian as soon as you can. DeRosa out.